家是这么
Yeah. We've been here for a few days now, and we have been enjoying your hospitality and your warmth and your great foods.
我们在上海已经有几天了，非常喜欢上海的食物以及上海人民的热情。
Yeah. Woo! Thank you. Ever since we got off the airplane, we have been treated like we're at home, where you're part of your family. You treat us so well. We feel very comfortable in Shanghai.
自走出机场那一刻起，就感觉是回到了家。然后，上海人民对我非常的热情。
Yeah. I have prepared so much music for you tonight that I would like to keep on playing.
今晚有非常多的音乐要与大家分享。
Yeah.
Yeah,
this next piece of music has been a very important one for me for many, many years in my life.
接下来要与大家分享这首曲子，在非常多年来对我都是一首非常重要的音乐。
你赢吗？
You know, of all the forces that are exerted on us during our lifetime, at least for me, the most powerful of all has been love.
在生命当中，我们一直受着非常多外在力量的驱使。那对于亚明先生来说，最重要的一种力量就是爱。
Yeah. And in the English language, we only have one word for love. In the Greek language, there are 12, at least 12, commonly used words for the word love.
那在英文当中，对于不同事物的爱，我们只有一个词来形容，就是 love。 那在中文当中也是一样，但是在希腊文当中有至少12个词可以被用来形容对于不同事物的爱。
What I'm talking about here tonight is about agape, which is a Greek word.
今天雅尼先生在这边说的这个叫 agape 这样一种爱，在英文在希腊文当中是一种非常最高形式的一种爱。
不知道怎么翻了。
It describes a love that's of the highest order.
它集合了不同形式的爱，所以它在希腊文当中是最高形式的一种。
This next song was written out of agape.
接下来雅尼先生会为大家带来的这一首曲子，它的灵感就是来源于这样一种高尚的爱。
The song is called Felita.
首曲子它叫做 Felita.
And Felita was my mother.
也就是雅尼先生的母亲。
And she knew how to love. Yes. Go ahead.
雅尼先生的母亲是一位非常高尚的女性，她深知这样一种高尚的爱。
And she knew how to heal, how to cure with love.
并且她知道怎样以这样一种爱来给予人治愈的力量。
We'll play it for you right now. Thank you.
护自己。
Speaking of the best in the world, from Armenia, Mr. Samuel Gilvinia on violin. And Jason Carter on flugelhorn. Jay Card. All right, I would like to introduce to you now, and I like this man very much, our drummer, Mr. Charlie Adams. I love Charlie. All right, we're going to play a song for you right now. Very fast. This one is called Marching Season.
Marching Season.
别劝诫我，我这感觉这都平行解决了。
Yes. All right. I would like to.